Now, coming from the war dance style of dancing, it used to be that only guys got to do that dance. Until about the 1970s, when our Iroquois women decided they could dance just as fast and even better than the guys. Right now, we're going to have the girls come out and give us their version, women's smoke dance. These are dances that we do in our longhouses when we gather for social occasions. In our language called Yoinzaagekaa. Right now we're going to wrap up our section with a dance that we always hold at the end of our gatherings. It starts off kind of medium fast and ends up really fast. This is what we call Ganistongay. In our language, this is the stick dance. Hiya! Hi, I head over and over, Give an a ho ba hey a ho hey an ho na hey hey ba hey o way ha give an a ho ba hey a hey a ho hey ho na hey hey ba hey o way ha oh me oh me hey na yo ho me give an a ho ba hey a hey a ho hey ho na hey hey o way ha oh me oh, me, head of your home, me, hey, what a day, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, me, oh, me, oh, me, head of your home, oh, me, oh, me, hey, what a day, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, me, oh, hey, I'm your homie, yeah! And with that, consider yourselves officially welcome. Thank you very much.